The California DMV is suspending behind-the-wheel drive tests for 2 weeks starting December 14th due to the spiking number of COVID-19 cases. People with appointments will be contacted and allowed to reschedule. They will also offer online renewals for drivers 70 years and older. All commercial licenses set to expire between March and December were extended through December 2020. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.